race number two on the program. Second event, green lights on, and we're set to go. Racing, She's Late Kate was second away, fast out Speedy Mama led She's Late Kate, and scooting over is Heather Honey into that first bend, and Heather Honey led over Speedy Mama, She's Late Kate, Stole My Bone, and then came Vulcan Baru. Further back was Melissa's Marble and Conehead back at the tail. To the bend, the leader is Heather Honey, got a little bit wide, coming after it, She's Late Kate and Speedy Mama, but Heather Honey far too good. Heather Honey wins over She's Late Kate, Speedy Mama, Vulcan Baru, Conehead, and the last two back across the line were Melissa's Marble and Stole My Bone. So number six, Heather Honey, got wound up coming down the outside of the track into that first bend, dashed away, and Heather Honey has been far too good for them for Charmaine Field over She's Late Kate and Speedy Mama. 22.61 was the run, 5.33, 15.92 the splits, and the run home was 6.69. So number six, Heather Honey, the winner, Charmaine Field training. Second going to two, She's Late Kate, John Thomas. And third to one, Speedy Mama, Richard Edwards. Interim numbers, 6.213, three lengths to winning margin. Three quarters, second and third, that overall time, 22.61 on the second.